Good day, everybody. Just finished building this small, nice looking radio. And what we see here, this small thing is just, we start from here. TEA5767 Philips chip, working really nice, cheap, tiny one. Nokia LCD, potentiometer, volume up and down. Scan up and down for channel, power switch, antenna, and there we are, speaker, USB charger here, speaker other side, and let me just open this thing, speaker here, the back, and let me just focus on this here. Arduino Pro Mini, as you can see here. This green thing covered with glue is just an amplifier, really. Circuit. And the battery is all the way inside. Here we are, that Sony Ericsson old battery one. In top of it, maybe you can see that small white thing is just the controller, or charge controller, sorry. And nothing more about it, really. Here we are. And this thing work really nice, but if you switch it off, it will not remember anything, so you have to scan again for the frequency that you listen to. EEPROM with the Arduino I2C maybe will help save all the search. It could be like that. But code, parts, everything in the description. I will just link it there so you can build a similar one. Like it, you can see everything, so it's clear. And, nice looking one, I like it. Hope you like it also. Have a nice time. Bye.